Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today we're going to be learning how to make an Ankara waste bag. So let's get to the project. This is 7 inches and this is 10 inches. Next thing is to give the bag a shape, so we curve it a spherical shape, something like this. Yeah, but please, before we continue, please do me a favor, click on the subscription button and click on the bell icon, so when I drop a new tutorial you get notified. Alright, follow me real close. So this one is gonna serve as the main body of the bag. This is 2 inches 2 inches. The length of this one is 18 inches. And this other one, the smaller one, is 13 inches. The smaller one will be carrying the zip. So, place the fabric on your lining and cut out the lining. So, for this tutorial, I'm going to be using a cotton lining. As you can see, I've cut it already. I've cut the lining already. But we'll cut the foam together. Is the back hand. Cut out. So when you are cutting your lining, make sure you add enough allowance. As you can see, mine, I have enough allowance. So this is called 1 inches foam. Just place only the fabric and cut out your fabric. Just like I'm doing. Thank you. So guys, as you can see, the bag is set. See how neat it is. Please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon so when I drop new tutorial you get notified. That's how awesome it can be, and trust me, you make cool cash doing this. You can even do this for a living, just the same way I do. Thanks for watching. Also share, like and subscribe to our channel. Please recommend our videos to your friends. Thanks. Cheers.